Having the game crash and then going and having dinner. So, let's see where we're at here. Oh, I think it took me back. I think I have to make that fight again. Yeah, where am I? Find a way to pass them. Well, guess we're doing it again. Maybe I need to just run over and try and get to the door. Otherwise, they just keep coming. Oh, no bad guys? Who's shooting? Cole? Cole, what are you doing? There we go. Cole. Oh, why are you stuck? Let's hold back. Oh, I'm shit. Ow. Ow. All right, let me go back. Back up, back up. Oh, I can do it. Where are you guys going? Those weapons? Is that the problem? Nobody wants to fight me. Place. Nothing. Place. Nope. So I guess I need three more. Ow. Some loot over here. Nope. not it. Nope, just money. Hang on. Ah, I can't. I need more than weapons. That's just money. I don't want money. There we go. Yikes. Okay. Is that? Oh, that's your Chippendale stuff. That's your Disney after hours or whatever.
Yeah, because it turns out
weapon. There we go. Now I'll need one more, I think. Ah, there we go. Place. Now get out of town. Move. Awesome. Stop attacking us. Oh yeah, can I get rid of something? Here, guys. No? Okay. Oh, good. I'm glad we killed him. I was gonna just leave him, but apparently I needed him for something. Oh, gear and supplies. Yeah. I better save because this game is being super glitchy and this is where it crashed. Okay. Health. 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 And replenished. Yay. Can I get rid of?
The attacks are getting worse.
We must be getting close to whatever they're protecting.
Only the pure may pass. All others will be punished. Assuming the Chapertal are the pure...
We're the others who aren't allowed to pass.
Could the earthquakes be the punishment?
You found Paragon Garral's book near a damaged Lyrium mine. And the new earthquakes destroyed your mine.
But why would they want to destroy the Lyrium mines?
I wonder what makes the warriors pure.
They do wear sealed armor to protect themselves from impurities.
Titans, the Chapertal. This could be more than anything we expected.
For all the Shaper its knowledge, I know so little. This reads like a final warning. We must be nearing the source.
But I guess we continue. They wouldn't make this DLC for me to turn back now. Okay, are we rested? Ooh. How's it look? Frumpy. Compared to that. So, this one has more stuff. Something. Whatever. I guess that's armor. This has higher core stats. I guess. Cole can wear that one. So give everybody one of these. And then when they burst. Oop, I took it off her. I must have already had one on her. This is an even less of a camp. Let's change some party members. Let's do Iron Bull and two mages. And I can level up Dorian. And then let's see if I can give Dorian anything exciting. Nope. Oh, except I could give him... I should probably go back to the main camp with the shop, sell stuff, and then come back now that I can warp to that. Oh, and check these. Completed. Ooh. Cool. So the only one left to do is this one, but you have to have the same person. Blood Lotus, that sucks. Okay. has to be this campsite. Okay. Am I going the wrong way? This is the way I want to go. That's the stuff she read before. And then... okay, so this way.
Did the Shavratal build all this? Or was it here before them?
This looks crazy. I go that way? Let's go back this way and see if I missed anything. Birds? Why do I hear birds? The hell am I? What? 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 Is that right? I don't know if that was right. Okay. Back this way. That sounds like a heartbeat.
Nothing should surprise me anymore. But this. Wait. The rhythm we followed. We've found the source. But not the Titan.
How would we even recognize a Titan? All we know is that they're enormous.
We've found the Titan. We're standing inside it.
What do you mean, inside?
Think back to when we left the ruined Tig. I could feel that this wasn't the Deep Roads. The Shavratal attacked because we invaded a place only the pure are allowed to enter. The body of the Titan.
Don't attack.
If I don't survive, Orzammar must know the truth.
My armor looks weird.
I didn't defeat Corypheus to die here.
Oh god, I gotta watch that. I'm not hitting that. Whatever Dorian has that freaks them out. It's working really well. Yeah, I think two mages is making a big difference. This way, guys.
Could there be a whole civilization in here?
A city within a Titan. Incredible.
And the quakes haven't damaged it.
There's even still ladders for us. How is their son?
Don't make us fight you!
I don't understand what's going on here, Sean. I am deep underground. And there is light. I don't know.
The son of the...
They haven't explained it yet.
Right?
I think there's actually... It's correct, but I don't know why. Everybody. Walter, be careful. Did I miss something over here? Or is this just a place to look over?
Fight like fanatics. Aren't they afraid to die?
Perhaps they're the Titan's Legion of the Dead.
Don't say that.
Look at this. That looks crazy. I don't get it. My mind is blown. There's like birds down here, Sean.
Huh?
There's birds.
Oh, you're outside.
No, I'm deep underground.
No, like, Birds don't live underground.
Yeah, right?
I don't want to hurt you!
Unless you're outside.
Ugh. These guys and their guns. I wish I had AoE at the moment. Oh, sheesh. Ladder. Okay. Let's save. Who needs help?
Are the only memories in this area. That phrase is the path of purity, and there's a reference to Titan's blood. It says the Shabertal come here to drink it.
So it is lyrium.
I only see one substance here that's found in veins.
Lyrium. The Titan's blood is lyrium.
Every nation on the surface buys lyrium. Orzammar's entire economy is based on the trade.
This is bigger than any one nation.
Uh-oh.
We have to stop this!
Oh, I got a trophy. Fact finder. I'm gonna look around. Don't cut me into a scene. This looks so cool. Does look like a heart, and I can hear a heartbeat. Whoa. Whoa, it specifically attacked her. What? Whoa. Oh, a golem. It's the heart of a golem. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. This looks cool,
does
though.
That
no. Eek. Yeah. Should've stayed home. I don't know what. Oh God, I'm gonna die. Okay. How am I supposed to fight this? How am I supposed to fight this? Everybody attack the one I'm attacking? Dorian's dead. That's not good. Oh, Dorian's back. Good. Everyone, attack the thing I am. Not that. Ow. Fall. Guys, come attack the thing I'm attacking. Oh, everybody run! Oh, I don't know how I'm gonna get through this. Everybody's dead. Ouch. Oh, fuck. How am I supposed to bring him back? Oh, Jesus. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck you, game. Come on. What? I did it? Oh shit, I did it! Is Volta okay? She looks like she's breathing. My armor is dumb.
Volta, are you hurt?
Too loud. The song. Stop!
Oh no. Oh. Whoa.
I am. It's all right.
You cast some kind of spell. That shouldn't be possible.
It wasn't a spell. It was an accident. Everything will be fine.
You said the song was too loud. It was hurting you.
It was chaos. The rhythm I followed here, but magnified, overwhelming. But it is gone.
It looked like you were hit by raw lyrium during the battle.
Yes, it should have poisoned me, but I feel fine. Good, even.
You almost killed me. What happens the next time you lash out?
I am in control. I would never harm you, Inquisitor.
Oh, I don't trust that.
We should get help. You may be injured, or...
I feel better than I ever have. Stronger, more alive. The stone is silent. The rhythm has faded. And so have the tremors. But the song still echoes. It tells me things.
Oh,
the breach. That's what disturbed the Titan. It is calm now that it has a connection with one of its children. With me.
Okay.
The Titan changed you, Volta. You need to be cautious.
I am different, but I am still a shaper. Isana, it's our word for lyrium. And we are taught that it is a gift from the stone. But there's so much more to it than we ever imagined. I was sent to the deep roads to recover lost history. This is only the beginning. I am staying here.
The Titan is only the beginning. What else could there be?
The deep roads are filled with wonders. Answers to questions we haven't thought to ask.
The Charbretal killed Lieutenant Wren. And they're still down here. Aren't you afraid?
No. I am pure. I can defend myself.
If you stay here, where will you live? What will you eat?
I have my stone sense, and now so much more. I'll be safe.
In all of Thedas, you're the first dwarf ever to command the power of magic. Your help would be invaluable.
I have no place on the surface. That world is yours to save, not mine. The mine's collapse, Wren's death. It all happened to bring me here.
If she wants to stay, that's her business. I'd like to see the sun again.
I am called to the Search, Inquisitor. This is where I belong.
I'm leaving with more questions than answers, but that doesn't mean you have to. Just be careful.
I'm walking out of here in my dumpy armor.
The Shaper at an Orzammar will want to know what happened to you.
Tell them the truth. You don't know.
Let's go.
Okay. But is there loot? There's loot. Don't make me leave. There's loot. ask how Harding.
She always comes back. Pay up, Soroka.
You better bet on me. Shaper of the Stone. Okay. But I unlocked a bunch of stuff. Okay. Let's do this. Oh. Guess we can't get back down there. Okay, one more thing to do when this is done. And what else? Hold on. Don't think I found any more. I don't have any Blood Lotus. Well, I can use up that last. Oh, let's rest. That'll rest up Bull so that he's not. There we go. That's better. Oh, I leveled. I got both of those. I don't remember. Husband is singing along with his game. Where am I? Let's go to that. Still enemies. That's so hard to kill. Hey! Dang. All four of us were on him and it took that long. Go, 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 go. How will I get up there? Oh, I see. It's like a second level. Maybe that's part of this operation. Loot, loot. Something? Maybe this way? Oh, there's that I still can't get. Missed it. That noise. if there are more doors. There we go. Oh god. You guys, move. Shed rather than carved. Gross.
Canary spy. That doesn't strike anyone as a bad thing?
Says the Vint when we're fighting. Vints.
That's not a terrible point. Okay.
And you guys do realize that we are underground where none of that matters. What's that? Oh, I saw. It was another ladder and a rock. Pretty fast. Okay. Got both of those. I think we tried to look at that and there was nothing there. Okay, let's go here and then we'll go back up and see what that is and see if that's a thing. Rest. Yeah. been up there? Colin might know what it is. Interesting. Fisher's staff. Okay. What do you have?
Those weird triscuits.
Weird triscuits.
Want to hear something gross?
Do I?
No, I'll tell you later.
Three seventy-three. Guess I'll get rid of that. Seems unlikely that I will have any type of dwarf warrior. Oh wait, I need to get rid of some stuff. From that. Okay. I did those two. I've tried that before and it didn't seem like it was anything. And I can't go back down, right? It's been closed. Yep. Okay, so there are a number of sacrificial gates in the deep roads. Only be open with bloodstained ancient gears. Vault's stone sense is leading her in other directions, but there must be something important behind these gates if someone took the trouble to lock them. And it says I opened them all. But it still shows it as a quest. Because there's still things to get. Ruins of Hydrantag and Bastion of the Pure. Okay. Let's go check that out one more time. Oh, I did not need that. Dang it. You okay? What happened? Cracker go down the wrong pipe?
Those who believe may cross. Subtle.
Am I supposed to try and cross here? Alright. I'm gonna save. And then I'm gonna try walking across and see if there's actually... Alright. Nope! Oh shit! Oh shit.
Glad that worked. The alternative would have been messy.
Oh my god. you guys, that worked. Aw, Nugs! Nug babies, hi! Oh, so many of them! Oh, they're so cute!
An altar for offerings?
Of that cheese I found. What? What? Look at these nugs, Sean.
Oh.
Uh-oh. It's just a big shadow. King Nug! Bestow your good graces on me, King Nug. Squeaks judgmentally.
Oh. Are you putting me on trial?
This
I'm feeling very
butts.
Judged.
A hot debate among Nug admirers is whether the king in Paragon Ebrion's song was royalty of some kind or merely an especially magnificent specimen of the breed. But we got to see him. We saw the Nug King. Nothing is back here. Aw, all the Nugs are gone. I can't believe that worked. I have all these gears, but I've opened all the doors. Lift up to the ruins of Hydrantag, and that's one of the ruins of Hydrantag. Okay, let's go back here. Check that out again. Is it this way?
Ah!
been out that way. I did that operation. Well, let me just keep going around. Because this is one of the areas. I do not trust jumping over there. Well, one up in here already. And I stole all the stuff. I mean, gathered all the loot. Missing. I was still going to do that, even though I'm pretty sure I already did it. Totally already did this. Oh God. Please. Thank you. Bull, what are you doing?
I wonder what sort of eye patch we should get you. I think gold, inlaid with glowing lyrium and amethysts.
Oh, hadn't thought of it like that, ma'am.
Okay, now let's head back this way again. Kill them fast. Weird. Are you sure I got everything up here? So I need 6 more of one thing and 2 more of the other thing. It's an awful lot of stuff for not having any idea where to look for it. Pretty sure I've found all the things. Thank you. No idea. Is there a way to get up higher? Like, one is the ladder. Yikes. Oh god, don't fall. Can I go a layer down? I think I just saw something. Alright, let's go another level down. Can I jump down from here? Oh god. See something. How do I get to it? On this side? That counted towards the ruins. Oh god, don't freeze up. Jesus. Oh, jeez. Why do you keep freezing? Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to be going up there. Can I open these doors? Thanks, guys. That counted towards the second one there. Watch it. Watch it. Excuse me. Move. Sorry, I should be talking more, but I'm just trying to remember where I've been. Don't think I need to jump out to that. Same place I've been, probably. Was this open before?
Is there anything I can do to assist you more effectively in combat?
No, I'm good.
You do so much fighting at the front. I would help, however I may. If my skills can weaken your opponents to make your fight easier, please let me...
Well, nobody fights well when their clothes are on fire. But honestly, I do really like the ice. Whatever works for you, though, ma'am.
I'm always happy to help.
These two. Oh yeah, I've been through here. I've been through here. Did I miss anything? Speeding me up. Somebody gave me haste. Oh, for a second. For sure I came in here. Tell what was going on. I might just say never mind. Tired of hopping around. It's like monkeys. Some type of primate. Here's the lift. I looked over there. Okay. So, this is one of them. Bastion of the Pure. Oh, I don't know. I'm tired of looking around. Can't go back down there. Where does that go? I assume it just goes back down. Yeah. You can't go past that, probably. Becomes a different floor. Yeah. Oh, that's the way I'm supposed to go anyway. Oh, they fixed this. Here we go. Maybe.
Thank you.
shaking. Going at it, and it dies so quick. I mean, some stuff looks like this. 20 minutes for one enemy. Dang.
Ugh.
I don't have anybody using a shield, but how does it compare to what I already have? Those are identical. No! Why can't I open this? Go back to the shop and we'll come back here. Where am I? From there. That's how we need to go. Ah, that's not what I wanted to do. Why? Oh, I still think I'm being attacked. Ooh. Okay. Where was I? There. How do I get there from here? So if I go here... do this and then go down, south. Can you pet that dog, Sean?
No.
You cannot go shirtless in front of the preeminent nobles of Orlais. Let us see.
Hey, I had a shirt in Halamcheral.
In Halamcheral, you are a blade of cheap iron. When I am done, you will shine like a gleaming dawnstone saber. A purple coat, tight at the waist, slashed with silver, emerald accents, open at the collar to accentuate your chest. Every woman will want you. Every man will want to be you.
Well, all right. Tell me more about the coat.
That's so good. I love how she's taken an interest in Bol. And he's allowing it. Okay. Where else might I have missed? It's only 5 more things. Thank you. sure I've gone that way already, but... Yeah, I've totally gone this way. So frustrating. Rock looks like Baymax's head on its side. Thank you. I think I might be done. I'm tired of running all over and not finding anything. I am going to... I mean, it's there if I ever want to go back. I'm going to go back to Skyhold. And then see what's at the war table. And then I think I'll stop. And tomorrow I can either see if there's anything left in the regular game or try one of the next DLCs. See how that goes. I think I also got, like, the bundle I bought has 3 regular DLCs and 2 multiplayers, but I don't know if I will stream multiplayer. I mean, I might try one and see how it goes and see if that's worth bothering with. I guess if anybody watches this and is interested in watching me do multiplayer terribly, let me know.
Your worship.
Otherwise, I will see how I feel about it and do what I want to do. So weird being above ground. Morgan's gone. That must be one of my DLCs.
Do you ever wonder what lies at the edges of the map, past the seas?
No.
I think we have enough to worry about on this continent. Of course, but...
Oh, I cut off their dialogue. Not yet.
At your service. Let's see what we have.
Okay, and I think I will end this here. Thanks for watching. Sorry about the issues I had with game crashes and things earlier and all the running around, not finding anything in this one. So I will stream again tomorrow. Thanks for watching.